Every day, peacekeepers help bring peace and stability to war-torn societies around the world.
I invest in peace by supporting mine action in Cyprus.
I invest in peacekeeping by saving people's lives.
I invest in peace by protecting children in armed conflict.
I invest in peace by facilitating dialogue in between different ethnic communities towards a reconciliation.
By making sure that UN gets to the places where no one else can go, as well as conducting patrols.
On the International Day of United Nations Peacekeepers, we pay tribute to the more than 3,500 peacekeepers who have given their lives in the service of peace since 1948. Their sacrifice only strengthens our commitment to ensuring that United Nations peacekeepers continue protecting civilians in harm's way, promoting human rights and the rule of law, removing landmines, advancing negotiations, and securing a better future in the places they are deployed. Now, more than ever, it's essential that we continue investing in peace around the world.